This is the hottest record in the world right now.